some really good battles, a lot. It's a mix. I would say half are competitive, half are like casual.
I'd be too afraid to do like casual battles with random people because they bring like Zekrom and Reshiram and Mewtwo all the time.
Yeah, surprisingly, yeah. I mean, I would say those are probably a minority, but they do happen. I would say this, I mean, that. So I do that sometimes. I'm probably going to try ranked doubles because ranked, like, I just don't like how in the ranked battles you can't use all six of your Pokemon.
Yeah, I don't, that's why I stopped using. I don't really like doing ranked because 3v3 is lame. It's cheese as hell.
It is. And on top of that, like, they could put multiple Pokemon to sleep, and it's just. With doubles, at least, though, with doubles, I like how you can use, like, six Pokemon.
Your team is really fast.
What were you saying? On my team, yeah.
Okay.
Don't freeze me, that was just not nice. It's ribbons. So, I'm just gonna give you an FYI, this is probably the most annoying Pokemon in my entire team.
Not anymore, cause it's dead.
No, it's not.
Nothing, what? Spread.
I'm just gonna go ahead and tell you this right now, it's both defensive and special defensive. No! Oh, what's that? God, this is I picked my move and it's taken so much forever.
Oh,
Oh god, Corpado. You got rid of Sylveon, which is a big plus, because that thing is annoying. Okay, you wish you lived though. It would not be nice of me if I did that. I would never do that. That would just be so rude. He taunted me so I couldn't. That's why I didn't do a point to do. That makes me sad. Scared to switch out, so I don't know what you're gonna do. Can't use protect either, this really sucks. No, I can't with taunt. Yeah. Cause I'm not sure what you're gonna use, I'm afraid of what you're gonna use, so. Trick a lot, huh? Well, now I'm a really fast Corviknight. Well, not really that fast. Oh, yeah, that was actually pretty nice. Yeah. Monster Hunter. Yeah, but yeah, we'll see.
No, you actually went for plasma fist.
I mean, the worst thing is going to Excadrill, but.
No, man.
That rocky helmet, though, that was not a bad switch. I'm trying to figure out if that Excadrill is sparked or not. I don't think it is. Oh no, you're leaving. I'm like afraid you had like flamethrower or something on it. Oh god. That's lovely.
I never saw a court change animation.
You didn't see it?
No.
Darn it. I was hoping you would put it back on the
top. I'm
hoping you're not going to switch out or something. Oh, wait, yeah, your turret isn't coming.
Yeah, but it's
like
a
really fat Pokemon fighting each other. Oh yeah, they can date. Yeah. Oh, damn it, that's not very nice. This is not very nice. Oh, you stayed in. I mean, that is annoying. Oh, surface would be in now. I thought it mattered. Oh, well.
Remember this thing? Remember this thing?
No.
To surf for Lapras and Dazzling Gleam Hatterene?
Yeah, I remember that. Now you're using it against me. I guess it kind of serves me right. Damn! Fuck!
Now hit me with surf. There's some water move.
Well, obviously, I mean, only 49 seconds left at this point, so I mean, I'm just gonna go for damage. I mean, that's what sucks about this time. Oh! Your max speed, okay. Happens anyways, so I just wanted to get some.
What's gonna take a punch?
The dragon fall, it's gonna die.
Yum.
Okay, that was nice. Well, at least the battle was like pretty much finished. Was that like your assault vest?